welcome to Fairfield Broadcast. I am Claire Vong, and today I will be sharing with you about Cambodia culture. Do you know what Cambodians' houses are made of? Cambodians' houses are simple structures made of wood and built on stilts, raising them from the ground. Walls are of woven bamboo, while the roofs are mainly constructed out of clay, dried leaves or wood. About 80% of Cambodia population settled down in villages and small towns in rural areas near the rivers, while just over 12% of the overall population lives in the capital, Phnom Penh. In Singapore, we have HDBs, landed properties, condominiums and so on. Cambodians who live near seas throw their rubbish into rivers. I have researched and I've realized that a lot of rubbish cannot be seen as it is below the surface. Some rubbish is on riverbanks and get washed out to sea when the river level rises. Cambodians get water from wells and rainfall. Cambodians had to walk far from their homes to find water. It takes a lot of energy and strength to carry heavy water such long distances back home. After they get water from the wells, children will follow their parents.